actually wanted to go out with my sisters that night, but none of them wanted to go out. So a couple of friends of mine was like, yeah, sure, we'll go out with you. And I'm like, okay, cool. And it wasn't like I was there to meet anybody. I was just there to, you know, have a girls' night, enjoy myself, and that's what I was doing. And I was just on the dance floor dancing and turned around and I don't know, something, he caught my eye.
No, she was dancing like Shakira too.
Watching him and dancing, and that kind of was it. And I think, did you approach me when I was walking by?
Yeah, because my friend pushed me closer.
Yeah, and then you got me a drink.
Yeah, I said, hey, what's up? I said, are you drinking? She said, no. And I'm like, okay. And she's like, yeah. I'm like, well, let me buy you a drink. She's like, yeah, cool. So right after that, she went back because her friends, they pulled you to the dance floor. She started dancing, and then some other guy came into the picture. So that guy was dancing with her. She was staring at me. Then the guy looked at me, he's like, what, you want to go and dance with him? And then she said, yes. So that's when I went in there and, you know? At the end of the night, you know, her friends, they were like, well, come on, let's go. And then she said, no, wait, let me talk to this guy. So we started talking, and...
Oh, actually, where you worked at, remember?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she asked me, well, what are you doing? I said, well, I'm a cook. She said, well, you can hook it up? I'm like, yeah, why not? And ever since, man, I've been hooking it up. I've been cooking ever since.